a Jew, fair Annie, did say, for 12 months and one day. You're to welcome my brisk young bride that I bring over the main. It's 12 months they've been rolling around, fair Annie thought the time wore long. She took the spyglass into her hands, and out of the doors she's gone. She looked to the east, west, north and south, she looked all under the sun. She thought she saw Lord Thomas a-coming, bringing his new bride home. She called unto her own 7 sons, your father brings your stepmother home. Come down, dear mother, they did say, some clothing to put on, saying all of his merry, merry, merry maids might as well to come as one. She dressed her bonny boys in black, herself in the simple green, a comb of gold upon her hair, as a maiden she once had been. Served them all the livelong day, the rest of them drunk ale, beer and wine. But Annie, she drank the cold well water to keep her spirits alive. Fair Annie, she had a silken towel hanging on a silver pin, and she wiped out her watery eyes as she walked out and in. My sons were 7 greyhounds, and I was a fox on the hill, that they might have more breath than I, that they might worry me down. Says the new come bride, come down the stairs, says she. Tell me the name of your father, dear, and I'll tell.